because I don't know if like this quest requires me to fish with the stock of fish that I have in my current loop. You know, I don't want to fish every single fish and then realize, oh shit, I needed to catch more, you know, for the event, and now I'm out and I have to wait. That would suck. I doubt that that's how it works, but I feel like they would might just have fish spawn for you. If I don't even know what the requirements for this quest are going to be. But those were a woman's legs. I thought it was a cat. Such is the life. Sayu. Sayu. You little shit. Whoops, I fucked that up, didn't I? We still have not gone out to that ship, by the way. Hello, sir. We've talked before, but I'm talking to you now. Oh boy, ain't that just a great way to tell a story. Okay, I'm ready to focus. Bait and fish. Catch as many sweet flower madaka as possible in the time limit. Okay. A fisherman, his name, turned down your invitation but did render some assistance. His advanced angling training. You must catch as many fish of the specified kind as you can within the time limit. The more you catch, the better your reward will be. Okay, so it is. Yeah, it's not like what I was saying. It's totally just its own little mini game. Yeah, look at that. So I have to just catch as many sweet flower madakas. So those are like the brown madakas. Okay, that's good. And the rewards are if you catch a what? Really? What's the time limit? You only got to catch 2 or 5 to get all the reward. This doesn't sound hard, but then again, I don't know how bad this is. I will do these as we come across them. Might as well just do the event now, you know? Man, I have a stiff neck and it is killing me. I should go back and fight that boss when I can. Should we do it now? Because that's what I really want to be doing is fighting the boss. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, we can do this. I'll do one thing in the event and then fight the boss. And then do one thing in the event and then fight the boss. Okay, let's go do that quick. That way we're kind of doing multitasking. I'm getting a little bit done. Plus, it's less than an hour before the dailies and stuff will switch over. So, I would like to try to get my resin used so that I can get that. It's not super necessary, but it would be at least helpful. I might use a fragile resin to get Ayaka boosted up to level 80. Or at least get her ascended, I mean. I would like that very much. Unfortunately, though, we don't have either of our abilities this time, so I will probably I'm going to try to just fight with Yoimiya and see if I can get her burst ready, and then I will do the same with Ayaka and hope that her burst is ready by the time that we can take the guy on. Because those bursts are really what's going to help me. Yeah, Yoimiya does healthy monster damage too. Good girl. Holy shit, I haven't seen that attack in a while. Shit, that hurt. Oh my god, really? Ow. We got this, we got this. Alright, hers is ready. Now it's just Ayaka's. Oh, he's gonna do the thing. We did some damage. No, Ayaka's got it. Awesome. Okay, now let's actually make use of Noelle here. He's almost... Okay, oh my shit. Get out. Nice. It worked again. I think we even did better this time because I didn't delay. And we got him. Good. Good, good, good. That goes by faster than my Hu Tao's lineup, I think. Okay, another two and some other resources and shit. And now that we fought that, now we can go ahead and continue this. Oh my god, I see some shiny ones down there. Prepare to fish. Master of bait and fish. Time limit. Okay, we gotta catch these ones. The orange ones. Unfortunately, it looks like the red ones are here. That might be distracting. What do they look like? Okay, yeah, the yellow ones. The yellowy-orange ones. Okay, they're easy to pick out. Go, go, go. So I have to catch 5 in 120 seconds. That doesn't sound too bad. Oh, there's one. As long as I don't scare them away, and as long as no other fish touches my rod line. Okay, so far so good. So that right there is already the primogems. Okay, there's another one. 5 is the max challenge. Honestly, I don't think this is too bad at all. I don't know, do I get to keep the fish, by the way? Unfortunately, those guys are too far away. I can't actually rod out that far. Cast, I mean. Can't rod out that far. You can tell I'm a professional fisher. Oh god, the game froze. Okay. It was a bad time for that. Yes, I think I will mute Paimon when we do our fishing venture. Oh god, who's gonna touch it? Okay, the red one almost got it. There you go, I think that's 5 right there. I'll just keep going until it's done. That wasn't too hard at all.
Oh,
I assume it'll get more difficult as the challenge progresses. There we go. I'm not going to get time to catch another one. Challenge complete. I caught 7 of those. Okay. And details. Good. 60 primigems, 30,000 mora, and 3 experience things, 30,000 more mora, and whatever that stuff is. And some enhancement ore. Catch as many fish as possible in the time limit. Okay, so which one is this then? Any fish will do. The more you catch, the better your reward will be. Okay, so it's up to 6 fish this time. And it's over there. Well, I'll go for the easy fish then, which are the Madakas, because they're the fastest to pick up. I don't know if I got to keep those, by the way. Those fish, or if it's just for score, basically. I have no way of telling for certain. Well, we've got 14 of them, so if I catch any in this event, or this event, this challenge, then we'll know. I don't want that dendro slime to fuck me. Well, there's some red ones in there. So it's 14, and I've got no red ones. So it's 14 and 0. So we'll see. All right, go. We gotta catch 6 in 3 minutes, really? That's gonna be real easy. I can see 3 right now that are easy catches. Shit, I didn't mute Paimon. Are these sweet flower ones, or are these red ones I'm catching right now? They're red ones. Dude, if you get to keep these, I could have just done the first part of the event, you know, a couple nights ago, and I would have had my red fish right away. But that's only if you get to keep them. Like I said, just go for the easy fish. Oh, we've got 4 fish. Here comes our 5th fish. Okay, now we need to catch. I'll switch to worms. And let's catch some of the... We don't have a lot of these guys anyways. This is good fun. Well, we beat all 3 challenges. This might be the easiest event I've ever played in this game. I don't know if it's gonna get really hard though, like right up at the end. It might give you some pity primigems right at the start. I definitely want these red Madakas if I can, because I'm lowest on those guys. Shit! I fucked that up. I thought I had it, so I just let go of the mouse. Alright, I don't think we're catching any more. Oh, the dendroslime's over there. Look at that little shithead. Fucking dumbass. Challenge completed. We got 12 total fish, 7 red medaka, 4 of the shirakodais, and 1 of the sweet flower ones. Ain't that a bitch. Event details. Nice. 60 more primigems and all of the extra loot. Okay, so next up is another quest. And then it looks like there'll be a new version of the event, or a new version of challenges, and then it looks like 2 more quests. Okay, I like this. And we get a special rod out of it. I wonder what the rod does. Doesn't let me inspect it. Okay, do I get to keep those fish? Oh, you do! Dude, you totally do get to keep the fish. Oh, that's epic. Nice, okay. So I got to collect a few of the red medakas there. Good, I am muy happy for that. So we gotta go talk to the fishermen in Lapland. What are we doing on time here? Well, actually I should go check on the boss. I don't know if he would have spawned by now or not. Should I check? I should check. He should have spawned. Oops. Bring it on. Bring me some sweet corn. Yes, the motherfucker is back. That still hit me. I do not like that.
Shit, dude.
Try to get your Mia's up first. Almost got it, almost got it. This mode, so, and oh, Ayaka's almost got hers back up anyways, as it is. Where did he go? Holy shit. I think we did more damage this time than we did on the other two times. Wow, okay. I don't know what caused that. Well, there you go. He's dead again. 2 more pieces of the puzzle. That's 3 times we fought him, so I still have to fight him 3 more times. But alas, let's go talk to Nantok in Mondstadt. In Moonstadt. In Moonstadt. In Moonstadt. Oops. Not the right button. I thought I was Sayu for a second. Oh, crap, there was one right here I missed. Damn it. What? A giant turtle. Their ancestors were active in the Dragon Spine R, and you can find fossils of them today. I think he meant to say our area. What? Okay. To thee, my tender grief confide. Go to Dragon Spine and locate the shit. I can do that. Oh my god. Game. You know, guys, in just a few months, it's gonna be our 1 year anniversary. I don't know how it's been that long already. I'm gonna have to do something special for that day. Of course it is. Oh no, a tailing mission? God, he's off. He's off. He's booking it. Well, geez, if it's worth that much. You think you have anything against me? To the floor with you.